Wait again. Second Sky! Hello, everybody. How are y'all feeling? Let me ask you this. Who here is glad they came here today? I can't tell you how good it is to see all of your faces again. And like, I can't, like, for years now working on Nurture, I've imagined this moment of looking into the crowd and seeing everyone's hands in the air and hearing y'all singing these choruses back to me. It's a total dream come true. I want to say thank you. Genuinely, thank you all so much. This is the best day of my life. Every second Sky is. So, in the spirit of hearing y'all singing it back to me, let's do that on this next one.
I know you say Someone who had lived long and seen a great many sad things. Since you've awakened her again, she depends on you. She depends on you. She'll go on and never speak of this again. We depend on you. We depend on you. And though I know, since you've awakened her again, she depends on you. She depends on you.
I'll go on. I'll never speak of you again. We depend on you. We depend on you.
And though I know, since you've awakened her again, she depends on you. She depends on you. There's too much I want to say, so
do re mi fa sol la ti do. All our bond is shred and done.
Oh, do re mi fa sol la ti do. There's too much I want to say, so
do re mi fa sol la ti do. There's too much I want to say.
Let's go. Shaking his ass for the crowd. Let's see it, Pitaro.
Is it possible to
It's so holy. It's
So
My name is Porter Robinson. I'm originally taking the X. So good, Lord, are you gonna turn down the light?
I am sorry. Ready? Yeah. Is it my fine jar? You got changed now?
Yeah. Actually, this one I got a year ago, and the other one I got 2 years ago.
Oh, yeah, so he's got two guitars now. Now, Dad, where's that other one? Going to scavenger hunt?
It's in my room.
Fine. So can I go take a look for it?
Sure.
Look of it? No. This is the tour of the house.
Thank you, Mom. My mom's here today. Hey, make some noise for my mom. All right, make some noise for my dad, too. I love my family so much. I love my brothers so much. I love Rika so much, straight up. Aren't y'all just so grateful for the people that you love? Like, isn't that unbelievable? Like, think about that. Think about your favorite person in the world. Think about somebody who you would only wish to see happy, right? Like, imagine, think of like your person that when you see them smiling, you're just filled with joy. I think that's so, someone said that's you. Someone else though. That's one of the ways I make myself feel better. It's like, I just have so much love for so many people. I'm so grateful for y'all. This next song is about wishing well for my girlfriend, Rika, who I love more than anyone in the world. Can I get one, before I play, can I just get one gargantuan, thank you, Rika!
Thank you, Rika!
Thank you, guys.
I'll be happy.
Thank you. Child, I was counting the days till the summer'd come. But you don't live forever, and your mother will one day bring you home. And I felt so stupid, 'cause I wasn't scared of this. But since I met you, I don't wanna die no more. So take a long time, 'cause all the world is lucky to be your home. I know I need a next life, 'cause I'm not sad. Take a long time. All the world is lucky to be your home. I know I need a next life, not satisfied to know you're just once.
Thank you.
Second Sky. Thank y'all so, so much. It's kind of fun to play the old ones. I talk about this all the time while someone said Spitfire. Not today. Something that I think about all the time and talk about all the time is how I think the thing that I'm most... Someone said, Rika, stop! Too many jokes! Y'all are kind of funny. The thing that I think about and talk about all the time is that I'm just so incredibly grateful to have an audience that has followed me through so, so many different eras, and like, I feel so free to explore whatever tangent is on my mind. And the great thing about that is that I just know that I'm so much better at doing things that I'm interested in and care about, and so the lack of pressure from y'all that I feel to revisit old things, like, it's the best thing in the world that y'all have followed me through all of this, from like Electro House, Fuckboy Porter Robinson till now. I appreciate y'all so much. I really, really do. This next one is for those of y'all who have been following me for a very, very long time. Let's go. Thank you.
I Thank you.
I love you, Second Sky. Have a great night. See you next year. And this is a tradition.